PanicAttackRecovery.com.
Hi, I'm Lynette from PanicAttackRecovery.com. We're a collaboration of former sufferers helping people with panic attacks, stress, anxiety, depression, and ADHD. Today, I want to present the video version of our podcast episode, How to Deal with Anxiety and ADHD by Managing Competitiveness. I want to discuss how often in life we may see ourselves as competing with others whenever we're in a situation that's the least bit competitive. This isn't always a bad thing. However, such an outlook can be unhealthy if we regularly generalize these events to our self-esteem. The challenge is that many of us make such generalizations without even being aware of them. What should you do? The trick is to focus your competitiveness on specific tasks and goals rather than generalizing them to your self-worth. In other words, don't treat everything as a broad evaluation of yourself. Feel good about your accomplishments, but recognize that your accomplishments do not define you. You can still push yourself to do your best, but don't envision the process like a competition. Rather, see these situations as a specific challenge for yourself rather than general competition that go to the heart of many people's self-esteem. Here are some quick tips. Be surgical and be precise. Avoid distractions and just focus on the task at hand. Think about process more than outcomes. In other words, think about what you're going to do rather than how you will do in comparison to others. Remind yourself of the following. Focusing on the outcome of your actions tends to be linked with how you see yourself globally. However, focusing on the process tends to be linked with the specific task and being in the moment. When you focus more on process, this is when you can do your best and trust your inherent ability to do any task and don't force it. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to presenting another video next week. For the extended version of the material presented in this video, you can listen to the podcast episode by visiting our website and subscribing to our free newsletter. This will ensure you don't miss any of our content.
PanicAttackRecovery.com.